Gentlemen, this is Dude Munch 7, Marco Valentine. I didn't really take that break I said I would take because there's nothing really going on besides this story mission, so I just decided to go right to it.
Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Civil War expert. Facing license suspension. Online romance writer. Aw, dude, I have that in common with him. Volunteers at homeless shelter. Public notary. Communicates with wanted suspects. Excommunicated from where? Oh, please don't start with that geek shit again. Page Pag Fun So. Wait a minute.
Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today? 10. No, I think you're 9.
10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, Whoa. 9.
10. 10.
10.
Aww.
Stay here for a second.
Well, it wasn't as cute, I guess, I was supposed to be, but, yeah, okay. Aww.
So, an entire year and...
Yeah, late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here.
Yeah, this seems more like his... No.
You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
Yeah, they seem more like brother and sister at this point. Okay, so I guess
this
that's his nephew.
Birthday without Lena.
Dude, how?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through
no
it.
No idea what the hell that toy is that he's playing with. Never seen anything like that.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can we get a hug?
Aww.
Wow. You are... big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Okay, so yeah,
yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life.
No.
I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
Amateur choir.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family.
So much exposition, okay.
Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Yeah.
Can I hack her discussions?
No, don't let me interrupt you.
In treatment for PTSD, age 10, occupation, 5th grader.
You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I was about to say, I'm like, let me hack this shit.
How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Oh, dude, a rabbit! No! Just as I was about to interact with the rabbit.
Stupid crank, it happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you find have not him. Changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Oh, shit.
I better go.
No, but I wanted to check out that rabbit, damn it. Later then. Bitch.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Alright, let's see where it leads me to.
There you are.
Well, it didn't seem very far away, actually.
Damn
He's
it.
Right fucking
He's
there?
On the move.
Oh shit, okay.
I've been afraid of this.
Oh, what the fuck?
Again.
Oh god, oh shit.
Yeah?
I'm sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes. Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
No,
it's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you.
We have a deal.
Okay, gotta go. Someone pay this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anyone with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying.
Took that asshole down.
They're picking you up. Give me time.
Okay.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
How can I refuse my best client?
Oh god, oh.
What
well,
am I looking
fuck
at
it.
Here?
Fuck me,
from
then.
The guy who threatened my family.
Oh, there's a cafe over there. Let's go to that
well,
cafe while I make this call about illegal actions
and
shit.
That's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy.
Huh.
Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax.
Dude, I can play chess
sure
with this guy?
Aw,
dude, I love playing chess.
How's it going?
Fucking chess. Fucking chess is the best. Alright, let's not threaten that guy. I mean by that.
Good choice.
Right. Okay. Oh wait, how do I go to my friend inventory or whatever? Ah, skill tree, huh. And curry. Oh yeah, I should probably work on my goddamn driving. This is vehicles, alarms, and unlock source. Yeah, that'll help. Let's do that. This is damage taken from collisions. Let's save up a bit.
Luma hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Okay. I think that's probably gonna be, like, about the end of the episode. Hang on a second. Let me just hide in this car while I check that. Oh, no, never mind. We still have, like, a minute, 2 minutes and a half left. 2.5 minutes, I probably meant just then. Come on, burn out, damn it. Add waypoint. Alright, let's do this thing. Woo! Fixer contract. Nah, but I'm already here. Sorry, I'm a stickler for parking.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Holy shit, whoa.
Nice day, isn't it? Anything I can help you with?
I do not have enough money. How much money do I even have anyway? Where does it say my currency? Wallet, okay. Let's do... Okay, I have 1911 equipped right now. Now let's just friggin' do it with pistols.
Thanks so much now.
Alright, wait. Alright, wait a minute. I have to purchase an assault rifle? Wait a minute, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Oh, crap, I forgot that. When you do that, people react to the fact that you have a gun out. I totally forgot that.
Are you doing?
I need to buy an assault rifle? Okay, wait, what one is it doing? Okay, this one. And that is the end of the episode, but I swear I will try for there to... What the fuck?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center.
Okay, I will get back to this next time, ladies and gentlemen. Laters!